We've heard a lot of questions about the side effects of the vaccines, and the reality is the vaccines do have side effects, but luckily they're mild and they're short-lived. It's things like body aches, fevers, chills, pain at the injection site, redness at the injection site, or fatigued. And the reality is when people have these side effects, it actually means that our immune system is mounting a response and the vaccine is working. But we should also remember that just because we don't have side effects, it doesn't mean that the vaccine is not working. So knowing that when you have side effects and if you don't have side effects, it's perfectly expected. We know that these vaccines are safe and effective in the vast majority of people. However, there are some special populations that should talk to their primary care providers before they get the COVID vaccine. One of these populations is people who are pregnant. That's because people who are pregnant weren't included in the vaccine trials, so we have very limited data about them. If you have questions about using the vaccine in pregnancy, you should reach out to your primary care provider, but experts do say for a lot of people who are pregnant, it is fine to get the vaccine. It's just a matter of weighing the risks and benefits for you. You may have heard reports of people having severe allergic reactions to the COVID vaccines. It's important to remember that that is very rare, and it's pretty limited in people who've had a prior history of severe allergic reactions. Now, if you're somebody that has had a severe allergic reaction to a component of the COVID vaccine, you shouldn't get the COVID vaccine. But if you've had a severe allergic reaction to something else, like peanuts, you should talk to your primary care provider. All vaccination sites have a monitoring period after someone is given the vaccine. And if you're someone with a history of severe allergic reactions, this monitoring period is going to be a little bit longer than usual. Another group that has unique considerations when it comes to the COVID vaccines, it's people who are immunocompromised. People who are immunocompromised can still get the COVID vaccines. We just don't know what sort of immune response you'll mount. And so if you're someone who's immunocompromised and have questions about the vaccine, reach out to your primary care provider about your own unique health conditions. The bottom line is these COVID vaccines are safe and effective. And I got both doses of the vaccine, and I will say that I did have some side effects. I had body aches, I had a mild fever. It started about 12 hours after the vaccine and lasted for about 24 hours. But it was well worth it, and I'm glad that I got the vaccine to be protected from this virus. And so I highly encourage everybody to get vaccinated when you're eligible.